Due to the injury, Mom went to the coma. After 10 years, Mom regains consciousness and meets her son, who has now grown up.